Hello children, yes, very good day all of you. So now let us start with block 21 in EVS, that is things around us. Okay, things around us means what and all we see around us in our daily life, children. Whatever we see, it might be vehicles, it might be people, it might be animals, yes, even the furnitures like chair, TV, sofa, these all are furnitures. Okay, and TV are the electronic items. Okay, furnitures means the things that are made out of wood. Okay, those are furnitures like table and tables, dining tables, chairs, sofa, etc. These all are, even the doors, windows, these all are furnitures. What about electronic items? That means TV, refrigerator, yes, computers and other things. Okay, so we see so many things, right? It might be living things and non-living things. So these things that we see daily in our life around us, okay, are known as things around us. Okay, so here we group these type of things that we see around us into two types. Okay, there are two types of things that we see around us. Okay, so as I told you, some things have life and some things do not have life. So you can see a dog moving around you, a plant growing. So these all are things that have life, children. And even there are things that do not move, we use it, right? Like electronic items, like furnitures and all, and even bed, sofa, pillows, these all things, the mats, they do not have life, we use it. So there are non-living things and living things. Okay, the things that have life are called living things and things which do not have life are called non-living things. But even these are actually grouped into two kinds. They are natural things and man-made things. So what are natural things? They exist on their own in the environment, children, in our surroundings. Like stones. Man doesn't go and make any stones. We do not get stones in what? We do not get stones in the shops. We do not get river water in the shop, right? So we even the mountains, the sun, the moon, all these do we get in the shops or does a man make it? No, it all exists on their own in the nature, in the environment. Such things which are found in the nature are called natural things. So even human beings, animals, birds, we all are natural things. We are not made by man, right? So some examples for natural things are birds, plants, animals, and even water, sun, moon, mountains, these all are natural things. Okay, you can see here the picture of a bird, rocks and plant. Now moving on to the man-made things, you can find so many vehicles, clothes, right, and cookies, bakery items, whatever food that is cooked, they all are man-made. Either your mama or grandma cooks, or you eat it outside, there also man is cooking, right? Baker is preparing the food. So these type of things, especially all the non-living things, are most of the non-living things are man-made. Okay, children, for example, they are not found in nature, they are man-made. For example, the clothes we wear, the biscuits we eat, whatever it might be, the bakery items we eat, and even the books, we are reading the books, we use pencil, pens, chalk paste. Yes, these all are man-made things. What about the houses that we live in, children? The buildings, the factories, the offices, the houses, they all are man-made. And to cook food, we need so many types of utensils. Utensils is nothing but the thing that we use to cook food. Okay? Those all are, those containers and all are man-made. So such things are called as utensils. And the clocks, there are so many things, right? You have to name few man-made things in your rough notebook. Okay, children. So all these man-made things, I told you, furnitures, it is made up of wood. Okay, and what about the clock and all? You can see so many clock, plastic water bottles, the Bisleri bottles, and the bottles and the tiffin boxes that you use, they all are made out of plastic item. Okay, it is the material which are used to prepare. And the metal means you can see the utensils I told, and even the ornaments that your parents wear, like gold ornaments, silver ornaments, these all are made out of metal. They are shiny material. Okay, they give a shining texture to the object. They are used to make very attractive and shiny objects, which are they? Metals. They are called as metals. And glass, you have seen glass also, right, children? Even for windows also they will use glass, and even so many glass containers are made, and so many show pieces are made out of glass. So all the man-made things are either made out of wood or plastic or metal or glass. Okay, so such things and all which are not found in nature are called as man-made things. And you can see the examples here, that is, they have given the car, even all the vehicles. Okay, and they have given the clock and the clothes. So these are the examples for man-made things. And here, okay children, types of man-made things. Let us see what are the types of man-made things. As I already told you, people use wood. Why do they use wood? They use wood to make furnitures like tables, chairs and beds. That is what they are telling here. And why do they use glass? They use glass to make windows, mirrors, even mirrors, children. Yes, it is out of glass. And cups and so many other types of utensils also. And why is plastic used? Look here, they have given the picture of the toys. So the plastics are not only used for toy making but also for other purposes, like in bathrooms we use it for bucket, mug and all, right children? They all are made out of plastic material. So they have again given how the man-made things are made out of and what are they made out of. I have already explained it, so please read it once again. Why the plastics, wood, metals and all, why they are used and how they are used. So read the lesson. If you have any doubts, please ask in the same WhatsApp group. I'll be giving notes of all the lessons very soon. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye.